Alright, so we are back with another stream. It is June 6th, 2022. And, oh god, where did the directions go? Alright, and we're going to start off with Canacle. I don't even know if I pronounced that right. Canacle, something. It's a game related to, it's words related to Canada this time. Golden Swords requested, well, he's Dizzy Drake on YouTube, but he's Golden Swords on Discord. He requested to do Movie Doll Hurdle and Canuckle. Now, for Hurdle, H-E-A-R-D-L-E, by the way, that Hurdle, there are some copyright issues, so I cannot do that. And I'm not good at songs anyways. Movie Doll is the same thing, because I actually saw later on, it's probably going to be stuff related to copyright again, because you have to actually watch stuff again, and I'm also bad at movies. So we're going to try Canuckle today, and then move on to a Wordle. I will take the suggestions as priority first. So, basically, it's the exact same layout as regular Wordle, but the words will be related to Canada stuff. So guest Canuckle and six tries. Each guest must be a valid five-letter word. The same thing. So red letters means it's in the right spot. Not green, it's red. Okay, that we have to look out for. Yellow is in the wrong spot. That's the same thing. So we can use a word generator to figure that out. I will use a word generator. I don't have it open here, so I'm going to use a word generator on my other tab. You will not be able to see the word. Yeah, I was just actually posting some Wordle shorts. And I'm very sorry, there is like a 30-second lag today. I accidentally opened this too late. Like, it was a 15-second lag and then it paused because I was trying to read comments. And then I don't know why that happened. I was just trying to read comments while waiting for the stream, while the countdown was happening. But for some reason this paused and then it's not even, and then it just stopped and became a 30-second lag, unfortunately. So I apologize if you'll hear the comment like 30 seconds later. Anyways, let's go on the word generator. The word is penny. It's P-E-N-N-Y. So let's go with penny. Okay, so there's a P in the puzzle. I mean, I don't really know anything about Canada either because I'm not from Canada. But we're gonna try. It may not be specifically related to Canada, because in a greener Wordle is the same thing, so like we'll see, because it's not all words are related to greenery. Well, they may in some way, but it's not in an obvious way. Now tipsy was the first thing that had come to mind, but there's no why. The S is not in the beginning. I'm gonna go with crisp. Okay, so I placed the C and the I. The S and the P are still in the wrong place. S will not be between the C and the I, so that should be last. And the P should not go between the C. Oh, I can't. So it is, by process of elimination, C blank I P S. So I think it's clips. I mean, it's plural, but these kinds, even greener world, all sometimes has plurals, so it seems like clips is the answer. Or never mind. Okay. I completely forgot about chips. So it's chips, right? There we go. Chips. It's chips. Patriot love. Okay, did you see that? The stuff are different. It's in the same layout, but the thing here is it does make that the letters do kind of like dance around, and then it said the patriot love. It's probably different messages. That I would like to find out. Alright, so we have a fun fact given to us. Canadians love their potato chips. In 2020, the Canadian potato chips market had total revenues of almost $2 billion. Okay, so they did it potato chips. I see. So there you go. So they even give you a connection of how this is related to Canada, but Greener Wordle does not do that, unlike Canicle, so that's nice. Canada is almost home to some truly Canadian original flavors. Both ketchup and all dressed chips are almost exclusively available in Canada. That's a cool fact. I like these fun facts. That's very nice. Good facts to learn. So there you go. Those are Canicle, and this probably does not have those types either, where you can play free practice mode. So we're going to go to our regular Wordle now. I hope you enjoyed that Golden Swords. Please say something in the chat if you saw that. I hope you're in here. I hope you were in here while I was doing that. Okay, time for some more word generators. Alright, adopt. Yes, we have done adopt, I think, in the Wordle Shorts, but we will still do it here. Adopt. It says nothing. Okay. Guys, that's gonna actually use all of our other three vowels as well. I like guys a lot. So it's just one. So the U is most likely going to be in the beginning. And sorry, the middle. So S, let's put it. Oops. Blank U, blank, blank. Slunk. Slunk. Slunk is a word. Let's go with slunk. Yeah, skunk. Duh. Oh, no. I did not think of skunk. Okay, nice. Another four. The first three fours and the five and the six were because of the random Wordle Shorts. Alright, next. I know I'm kind of doing this on my own today because I usually don't even have that many people in the chat anyways. Alright, screw. Gets us an R. Nothing else. Royal. It can be stark. So this, I was thinking like this too. It probably is like that. Like I was thinking this specifically. There can be Q-U-Q-U-A-I-R. Is that a word? It is a word. Oh, never mind. I didn't know that. Alright, train. Grain. Grain, brain, and drain. Alright, let's go with brain. It's brain. Oh, no, it's not brain. It's B-R-A-I-D, then. Braid. Okay. Oh. Interesting. Alright. So that evaluation was really helpful. It did eliminate a lot of stuff. Let's do one more Wordle and we'll move on to our Dordle. We'll do only one Dordle. Speed. Because I may start limiting to do the regular Wordle now because I'm doing many random Wordle Shorts. So we'll, we may just do like one of these from now on. Well, today I'm new. Alright, next Wordle I'll do brown. Sure. Alright, after speed then. There is a 30-second lag, so I did basically reply, like, 30 seconds later, or might have been more, depending on how long I saw, after how long I saw that. Trade works. I like trade. So there's an A as well. Okay, so the E is probably going to be the second then. I mean, it could be the beginning letter. Who knows? Decal. I like decal. Oh, look at that. Okay, so E-D-A-L. Oh, really? I see. I didn't know that. That's cool to know. They do use, I guess, maybe, or it's just random words, because I got Finch, like, twice, and I haven't, well, Bayou, I've never seen Bayou. That was a weird word they had. All right, metal it is, and then now I will start with the brown. All right, brown gets us just an R. After that, you can tell me another starting word if you'd like. Also, did you look at the Knuckle part of the video? I hope you did. What is this going to be? I like reset. I know it has the double E, but I'm being tempted to do it. Yeah, it did give me a lot of information. I like that. First, what do you think about that? Raspy? Oh, I already tested the R and the S. God, I hate this lag. I hate this lag a lot. I should probably wait for a longer time for you to say your stuff, because the lag is really bad. It's super annoying, the lag. I have to, like, basically refresh my YouTube and open YouTube a lot quicker so that the lag is not that big. So, what do you think about first? I will wait for you so that I don't miss your suggestion. I think first is good. Alright, let's go with first. Or crust. True. No, not the crust because of the R in the second place. So, that's a problem. Let's go with first. I'm gonna go with first here. Oh, what in the world? Where did it go? It's first. There we go. Alright, any other word do you have? Oh, actually no, no more Wordle. Let's go to the Dordle, which is two words. And we'll go with free Dordle. Do you have any starting word suggestions or any hard starting words? Alright, bench. Alright, bench it is. Alright, bench. We have an E in the wrong place on the left side. On the right side, you have an E and an N. Reminds me of nosy right away in the second puzzle. But with the E, of course, yeah. Should we try some more letters? I can go. What do you want me to do? Should we go? Should we guess something which we can try to solve this word? Or should we just do another one with just like five plain letters? The bi-wordles are too complicated for me, in my opinion. Too much to keep track of. I guess. It's just basically regular Wordle, but multiplied by two for Dordle. Nosy it is. Alright, let's go with Nosy. Nosy. Or Nepal. Well, the second letter E has already been evaluated. Nepal is not a word also, because that's a proper noun. So... But the E has been looked at in the second position anyway, so let's go with Nosy. Okay, so he replaced the E, so that's good. I like Sneak. No, I don't like Sneak because of the S. Plink. Plink. That's good for evaluation. Flirt is also good. You do also have to try the A. That has not been tested either. So the A and the I and the U. So audit is definitely mandatory to do. Oh, okay. Bye, Dizzy Drake. All right. Audit. Let's go with audit. All right. So no other vowels. Here we just got an A. Here we got no other vowels. That's interesting. All right, for this one, my instinct is saying this. N-E. Like Nell or something. Or, yeah, Nell. It's Nell. All right, nice. All right, now, what's this freak, free... What after the E? Actually, I'm doing this wrong. Count the E is the fourth. So E, R, I guess A, paver maybe. It's not. Oh, paper then. Oh, not paper. What pager? Thank you. All right, there we go. All right, that's Dordle. Time for Trordle. Now, since Dizzy Trick is gone, I don't think we have any other people here. So we're gonna just go generate some more random words with snail. Alright, that has some good common letters. I like that start. Well, nothing, so I think we should go for some more evaluation with maybe truck or... Yeah, truck. Sure, truck. Oh, that gave us greens for these. Okay, that's pretty good. This could be trope. I'm not going to do that right now. So let's go with Poetry. Gonna test P-O-E-Y. It's also gonna give us another position for the S here. Okay, so it's not trope, but it's gonna be troop, I think. There we go. This one, I think, is zesty. It's zesty, alright, there we go. And this one is T-I-T-T. What is this? Tight. I like it. I like tight a lot. Oh, okay. But we placed another T. There's a W here. An I here. I was thinking of twist, but that's probably like the only thing that can fit between the T and the I, based on the letters we have right now. So let's see, T-W-I, what even fits here? Twift, is that a word? Twist, it won't work though. I was thinking twist a long time ago. Twist, oh, twixt, it will work. With the X, oh, jeez, okay. That did not come to mind earlier. Wow, with the W and the X, that was definitely challenging. Z and an X. So ZWX, all those, like, what if 3 out of 4 bad letters in that one puzzle? Sexagintaquartoordle actually had, like, every single letter one day, all 26 letters, but unfortunately I had to fail it on that exact day. Oh, that's too bad. Anyways, so for this one, does anybody have any suggestions? And I'll wait because there is a 30-second lag for the chat. Alright, seems like nobody's saying anything, so let's go with a word generator word. I don't know if that was how many, I don't know how many seconds that was. Let's go with Unity, that was the thing on the word generator. So we do get a U here, and we get a Y. Oh wow, Y not in the last position. So I'm gonna put it in the beginning at once. And go with something. The Y? Yeah, what in the world would that be? I can't think of it. So we're gonna go with, let's go with score. Or, yeah, score, row 8, no. Let's go with score. Okay, so we do get a couple of things. We got an R and an E in the right place. So if we put the Y there, do we have, if we have another, no, I don't. Oh, rhyme will work with the Y in the middle. It's rhyme, there you go. That's a very weird structure for a word. Crush or brush. Brush. I like, well, not brush. The S will not go there, so it's gonna be the A. Oh, so we have plurals in this one because it's Trordle Plus. So we have blank R U B S, I think. So grubs. It's grubs, there we go. N E on what? E blank E blank D O O N there. And today we will play the weekly Squareword as well, actually. I should have I forgot to open Squareword, but we're gonna play some Squareword as well, and for a couple of days you'll see in my description. I will not have the Squareword in my list. But I will actually be playing Squirtle. I will add that to my list later on. Lemon will not work because of the M. Very interesting. Let's go with the more evaluation plaid. Oh. What's happening? Nothing. What on earth? What can this thing be? Woven? Woven. I like woven a lot. There you go. Alright, Quordle. Quordle, let's go with these troll, maybe rhyme, grubs, and woven. I like rhyme. What was it? Grubs. And woven. Oh, look at this. Gnome is spelled out for this one. This one we have nothing yet. Huh. God, that's terrible. Here we have only an R and an E placed. Here we only have a V, so not a good start. Flat for evaluation is probably needed for sure. Okay, yeah. Things like that would be expected because of the bad start. This one's going to be vapid. I will just do that. This one, hold on. Looks like trade. Trade, and then this one, the A has to be the end or the second to last, and then the I could be second. Pilaf will not work, there's no L. Pipel's not a word, is it? Oh, it is. Oh, but the thing is yellow there, unfortunately. We can do pipel and see what they say. Okay, so the A is the last. A belongs at the end. Okay. Blank, blank, A. What? That's weird. Pizza, 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 pizza. With that double Z. That's probably one of the favorite words for people. Pizza. And while you're at it, please remember to like and subscribe. It will really help me out a lot. We've gotten 50 subscribers in the last 2-3 weeks, so that's pretty good. Let's go to Nerdle, and let's go with the mini. And let's go with 17. Yes, I know this is not a word game. Minus 9 is 8. Oh, there we go. Alright, so today it is in this format, so that's good to know. 16 minus 16 will not work, that's too high. 15 minus 6 is 9, minus 4, no, okay, 15 is too high as well. 14 minus 6 is 8, 14 minus 5 is 9, 14, okay, 14 is too high, it's 2. 13 minus 6 is 7. 13's too high also. 12 minus 6 is 6. 12 minus 5. Okay, so 12 minus 6 is a possibility. It's not. So it's 11 minus whatever. That's the only possibility. Or not, huh? What did I miss? Oh, 10 minus 4 is 6. That's a possibility too. So we, of course... Usually, if it takes me a lot of tries for the Nerdle, I do usually fall into a trap. That's just too common for me. Alright, instant. Alright. This one I have to do on my own anyways. The division's very common here. Something plus... This probably is a plus. Plus 18 divided by 2. Oh, God, no. Maybe it is something divided by 1. Who knows? No, it doesn't make any sense, though, honestly. 16. Some 1 divided by 5? Divided by 81. I like 81. I really like 81, but 81... Can something go in by 7 here? That's what I'm trying to figure out. 82... 28 divided by 7. There has to be something related to that. I'm trying to figure out what I can do here. Divided by... Something divided by... There has to be something... 85! Hold... No, that's 6. Darn it. Wait, yeah, no, never mind. 85 plus 17 is 5, plus 2 is 7. Oh, hold on a second. Wait, I think I messed up. This is way too big. Oh, that cannot be an 8. Oops, hold on. Then 5, 1. It's gonna be something along these lines. Clearly. It's 1 7th. 1 7th, I think. Can something go in by 7? 85. Does 85 go in? No, it does not. This one is difficult. I'm having some trouble today. That doesn't really happen. 1 divided by 5? 1 divided by... It's 1 divided by 5 or 1 divided by 7? 1 divided by 2 is 2. It's going to make this very high. 1 divided by 7? 7 makes the most sense. The two, the thing could equal two, or eight, but then there'd have to be a six, and it, oh, hold on, I'm missing a 52? I'm gonna give up, I don't know. 5 plus 21, oh, wow, plus and division, like, in that order is very difficult for me to figure out in a timed manner, I mean. So, let's see, this is probably going to be minus or plus, probably, so let's go with minus first. And see, oh, we need a 2 today. Okay, hold on, 50. Let's put a 6. Is 32. Alright, it's not minus, so this is probably a plus. So let's put a plus 2 here and an equal here. Let's put 2, 3, or yeah, if it, you can put, do it like that, then it'd have to be regrouped. No. Let's see if I got the formatting right, just for that. Alright, so I got a 10-second penalty. The 2 is very limited. The 2, so 6 could go here. So it's going to be 62 plus 28 is 90. Does that work? No, there has to be a 1 and a 3, so what about this? Oh, I just have to flip that. That's, that 20-second penalty was not fair. That flip is so annoying. Without that 30-second penalty, it would have been 123, but I got 153. So, Binardle is next, and then it's going to be time for Octordle. Don't worry, I will upload some more content for you guys. Of Wordle Shorts content, I mean. Alright, so these are probably flipped. Alright, so consider that this is like this. What can we conclude? 7 times 5 plus 5, I like that. Oh. Oops. There you go. Alright, it does equal 40, so that's figured out, at least. So sorry about that. My mom had to come again. Alright, let me open the chat up again. Just a second. Alright, so we're back. Okay, let's finish this up now. That was hilarious. Alright, I'm gonna go with 68. I do have to try those stuff, so... Okay, so we got a 9. That 9, where will that 9 go? 9 plus something that would equal 31, so the 9 will not go there, clearly, because 31 is a prime number, nothing will equal 31. If we put a 9 there, 4 cannot go there either. 3, okay, so 9, process of elimination is going right there. Whoops. And... there's probably a 4, so like this. There we go. Nice. Now, for this, this one has a 9. And that plus... Are there 2 pluses? So maybe 18. Or 1 plus... So it can be plus 6, which is 24. That's very high. 18 divided by 9 makes a lot of... Oh, no. It's 3. This makes sense. Plus 6 is 9. There we go. 4 and 5. Alright, nice. Alright, so 4 and a 5. So, Nerdle is complete. It is time for Octordle, and we're going to start... with month, according to Word Generator. Word Generator wants us to start with month. Oh, obviously we need more evaluation words in a game like this, so slice. And I'll do one more. Let's see, what should I do here? The R and the A, the A and the U definitely needs to be used. Augur, and yes, that's using two U's, unfortunately. But that could be good to evaluate the U in a lot of places. Any couple of places. I don't know. Is there any other good words? Birda is not a word. God, I've used so many of those types of letters. Gaudy works. Gaudy. There we go. That's good. All right. Let's go from here. So the... He grew well for that one. This one, I'm not sure. I'll come back to that later. This one looks interesting. The O is probably third. Or is it? Order. I like order. There you go. I like party. Oh, God. Rafty, then. Oh, it's not a word. Ratty. There we go. Too confident there. I didn't notice that. Braid match is spelled out for us. Hotel is basically spelled out for us. Sewer or sever. One or the other. Or it can even actually no, cannot be refer. Actually, it has to serve this, so... Sever. Sever, okay, there you go. I was able to win the 50-50. It's juror to me. Probably juror. There we go. Quick octordle there. Alright, word generator. I'm not going to use 4 of the words. That's too many. Berry again. Okay, fine. Berry. Alright, let's just do some evaluations. and then we will move on. So let's see what you do next. Flush, clash. All right, now. Oh, I have not used the A. Oops. Oh, God darn it. I forgot about the A. Alright, anyways, without that A, this makes it very difficult. Oh, God. Alright, let's look at these first, and then we will see. Strap. I like strap. There you go. We use the A anyways. There you go. Perfect. What? Layer. For sure. And then depot. Lying? Probably. Good. It uses the T. Try. T-R-I. Trick. Nice. Let's go to two. We did give out a couple more letters after. Alright, greed it is. Oh. Seven. L-E. Looks like lemur to me. Slide. I like this so far. Nice. Flare. This flare, though. S-L-E. Slept is basically spelled out for us. 11. We have plump, right? Plump. Not plump. What in the world fits? Oh, B. There's a B. Dang it. I wish I noticed that. Oh, we still have another spare. I thought we did not. Folly. 13. This one is Tanty. That's, or Tanny, maybe. T-A Tawny, then? Okay, what is that? Hammock, right? No, what is this? Macho. There we go. This one is the title. And then the last one is R has no, no, hold on. S-R-O-W-D. Sword. There you go. There you go. Oh! I almost X'd out the Revertle by mistake. Oh, why did it open this? I want unlimited. Because we've played the Wordle today. Oh, did you see that? It kind of did that. It kind of like did the animation thing. Cool. So we've already done the daily in today's WordRamer. If you want to see today's daily Revertle, go to today's episode number 29. Let's see, so voter, do I see anything else? Trove, there you go, that's the other one. So, assuming it's voter first, let's go with lover. What the heck? Why is the A and the Y like, what on earth is happening? Is this a glitch or am I just completely understanding this wrong? I think this is a glitch. Point, and then it's like point or something. Piano. What? Is this a glitch? Exactly what the heck is happening? Is this supposed to happen? Ploys. Lying. This looks like it's making me play the alloy thing, huh? I clearly... What the hell? We're getting grown for this one, but I don't... There. Maybe the problem is now solved. Okay, grown. This is grown. So, if I do group, Oh god, no. Rouge, no. Well, yes, rouge is fine. G-R-O-A. Now, it's working perfectly fine. I don't know what's happening, so let's go with this. Weird glitch that was happening, that's for sure. Groan, G-R-O-A-N, that's good. Now just the N and the O to do. With the word honor, G-R-O-A-N, yes, that works. Alright, there we go. Huh, with that weird glitch happening, we finally got the puzzle. Alright, there we go. And 1274 is like the, that, is that the 1274, like random puzzle they made when they made the thing? Anyways, have we done daily Symble? Yes, it was hefty, so we have done it. So let me go to infinite mode. And let's see, what does word generator want to start? Fine, I'll start with the two letter if it does, and it did give me a word with two of the same letter. Whatever, I'll do it. Smell. Alright, so there's a green. Let's see if that is right or wrong with the word twirl. It's no. Okay, so the L does not exist. The E could be at the end. And maybe the R or the I. Maybe the R. I can even actually be the T, so stool, no, not stool. Growl will work. G R O W is not a good idea. Drool. Alright, there we go, that's a good example. Maybe the R is right, I guess. Oh, I should have done drove because I was gonna say it ends in an E. Oops, okay, whatever. So the D, the R is in the right place, it seems like. That means, let me look at these clues. So we know that the L's do not exist, okay? And we also ought to know the E. I did not try the E at the end, so the E is likely to be the answer. The E is likely to be the end still. Prune. I like prune. Okay, so it does end in an E, I think. So here's what I can say. I could say S, M, L do not exist because the E is at the end. So S, M, L do not exist. Oh, I'm not going to say all that out loud. Graze is good. Graze is good. Grave is good. Grace is good. So I'm going to put myself in the trap here. Oh, never mind. It's none. Alright, brave. There we go. Brave it is. Alright. Took some a while to figure that out. We got a 6. Alright, not bad. Brave. Alright. When I meant to do drove that time. I forgot to, like, consider the E. For some reason, I decided to end in an L, and that was silly of me. Alright, square word. And the square word, I'm just going to start off with my regular two words. I'm not going to do word generator. That's not a good idea. So, bread. Like, make my regular three words. Musky. Alright. Seems like here we have pasta, maybe? Yep, okay, nice. Spurt. Look at that. We have four letters in these ones. That's nice. You have to be a god to get these in 8 guesses, or less, that's difficult. I've gotten a couple of 9s, but I've never gotten an 8 before. It's difficult. Actually, I might have gotten 1 8, but 7, less than 8 is basically actually a 7 or less. That's difficult to do. This can be, well, ash, no, There's no D in the entire puzzle. There's no I. Oh, these gray ones are not the entire puzzle. Trent. It's not a word. Stern will not work. The S does not go in the beginning. We've evaluated that right here. Rent works. The plurals work here. No, rent does not work. But it will try to place things. I'm just going to do it for placement. Oh, rather, it places things here. So we now know there is another E in this, so tense. Two tries, and it will take us at least two more to get. We have eight, there's only one more guess to make this to eight, and we need at least two guesses because there's still two words left, so. Pesto, I like pesto for this, it's a good one. So, if this starts, if this is an O, what is this going to be? R. Enter is not a word. Enter is a word. Enter is a word. Enter is a word. Aster. What's with a lot? It's enter. There we go. Not enter. Now for this, I think. Oh, so is this going to be paste? Astis. No. Ashes. Oh, shunt. There we go. Nine guesses. There we go. Got a nine. Not quite an eight, but we got a nine. All right. Word 500. If Wordzy Mania does not work like it did not work on Friday, we will just do the other three modes and then end the stream. It hasn't been an hour yet, actually. Wow. Okay. So standard mode comes first. We will start with... It cannot be two of the same letter. I don't want to do that. Valid. It gave me valid again. I literally did that in a Wordle, random Wordle source not that long ago before the stream. Alright, valid gives us nothing. Okay. Good to know, good to know. Alright. Let's see. Last week I did not play good. I remember that. So we know L, I do not exist. What else do we know? Something between the T, E, and the S. Okay. I like slain. L, A, I. The S is most likely the hello. So N, E, T, go by. Alright, so... The S is likely to be that yellow, right? Okay, so A, E, I don't exist according to me. So the O and the U are likely, well, one of them at least, is likely to exist. So let's put both. Flush will not work. Crush will work. Crush will work. We got two greens. I like that. Blush. No, not blush. Which two are the greens? The S is likely to be green. Is it the U or the U is likely to be green, I have to say. But then if the S is definitely green, and if the U is also green, then what would come after the S? A Y. I don't think that's, because there cannot be two of the same letter here that we need to consider as well. Because, you know, the S may be gray, after all. I want to very much confirm that the S is red. That I have to confirm. So I want to go with something like slat. Oh, slat, is that a word? No. Slat. S-L-A. Salvo. No. Blade works. Okay. That's exactly what I want to know. Thank you. Yes! I finally got contradictions for that. Yes, that is exactly what I wanted. Huh? Oh, okay. So they kept out those red for me. Okay. So I can say that... Oh, this N has to be yellow. Okay, that's given. This Slade was so helpful. It's exactly what I wanted. I needed those more contradictions for the S. T could be yellow. Oh, sorry. E would be red then. U could be green here. I like this. Shunt, no. U, T, H. Nout is not a word. If the... Let's go with blush. There you go. More contradictions. For that. Alright. The... Maybe it is the E that's the yellow. I mean, the T makes more sense in this case, so... But you never know. It could be B-R-L. No, no. You... What on earth... is this? Does anybody have any idea what this is? Please say something, chat. Mount. Mount. No. Wait. Mount. Oh. Okay, well, let's start this over again. The N has to be yellow, so we have to have something for this N. Actually, that means the N has to be green here, no matter what, so that H cannot be green, because NH makes no sense. There you go, so it's B and the U. So it's brunt. It has to be brunt. There you go, I just got proof of it. It's spelled out, actually, now. Look. It's brunt. Nope. There we go. Brunt. All right. Brunt it is. Okay. Nice. All right. One more game, and it's just about been in 1 hour. I mean, if it's kind of good if I do end the stream a bit early, because I also do want to create some random Wordle shorts for you guys. I have been getting a lot more subscribers and views and everything, and more comments and everything after starting those shorts. It's really helpful. Yes, today is perfectly fine. Today it is working. That's good. All right. It's a bit frozen. Alright, there we go. Brunt. Oh, wow. Nothing. Ahahaha. Pores. Oh, wow. What on earth is happening?
Okay, Lynch. Actually, lunch is not bad at all.
I'm eliminating so many letters.
Oh, that is absolutely hilarious. Mickey? Okay, finally got two yellows. Alright. M-I-K and the Y are what we have to decide between. Which ones can... Y is not likely to be yellow, usually. So I'm not going to do any assumptions about that Y. If the K is yellow, and, no. And K does not be... The M and the I make the most sense to me. For right now, I mean. So... Wimp. Which is not a word. Whoops. Chimp is a word, but I don't want to do that. Oh, what the heck? See, oh. Ha! The exact two letters I thought did not exist apparently exist. Okay. Wow. I better not make those terrible assumptions again. Yacht. Look how many letters you've already eliminated. Jeez. Okay. That was a terrible, crappy guess. I'm not playing this smartly. This is so weird, though, I swear. What on earth is this? G-A-D and E. Okay, so the Y is yellow, the K is yellow, the A is clearly green, so therefore the A is yellow. There, G, D, E are eliminated. Kayak is our answer for sure. God, no wonder I cannot think of that. That's a weird word. Two A's, two K's. Difficult. Alright, that was barely. That took me 9 out of 10 guesses. Okay, it's time for... Two words. We're gonna do two words, three words, and oh, I don't know. Two words does not exist, I don't think. I will not start with kayak. That is absolutely a terrible start. So I'm gonna tell word generator, you are in charge of telling me a good word. Truck. Okay, that is good. Thankfully, there's not two of the same letter, so we'll go truck. Oh, nothing in this one. One green, one yellow. All right, troll. So we clearly lost a green. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna go with warts. Okay, so the W, okay. So the S does not exist. The A or the R is the yellow. I'm gonna put this as yellow for now. Oh, that means T, A, W, L do not apparently exist. And the S too. I mean, this is just, oops. This is just assuming right now. I'm not sure about anything. I'm just assuming everything currently. Alright. Oops. Alright, so then from here we can say you are E. So. Rude. I like rude a lot. Oh, God. How do I refresh everything? Okay. So we got a contradiction for the U, that the U clearly does not exist. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. So, we know you do's do not exist. The R looks very likely to exist. R cannot be green here, because the yellow, it's yellow here then. So let's make R yellow. T's do not exist. I do actually kind of like the idea of it being R-C-H. It can even be R-I-K. And I-R-K, I mean. Smirk will not work. Let's see, what if I do smirk? I want to see what happens. Smirk doesn't. Oh. Okay. Apparently. Okay, here we go again. Let's refresh everything. Shh. That cleared a lot of confusions up. Hold on a second. Okay, so what we can clarify here is that the R, we can remove the R, S, R in the S's. And we can see that if the T does exist, the U we also know does not exist. Meaning the T is obviously yellow, C is green. I like that assuming. Okay, we can do it like this. Okay. After the C, most likely will be an H. So it can be E-T-C-H. So let's go with fetch. I like fetch a lot. Fetch. Oh, whoops. Something east ETCH basically. No. Okay. So that C could still be green. So the E could be here. T could be. It can be erect. No, cannot be erect. This looks weird. What do we think on this? The E looks probably yellow. And here's the W or the A that is yellow. So the R. Actually, no, there are two. Not both, so that means yellow has to exist, actually. Because not both of these exist. Okay, that's extremely helpful. The W does not look green to me. I'm making the A yellow, green, I mean. Mabel. Oh, not Mabel. Oh. E-L-E-A-L-E. Mailed. Let's go with Mabel and see what we get. Oh, it's not. Oh my god.
Like this?
That just does not look right to me.
What are... Alive will not work. Alive will not work. The R... There's no R, apparently. Hold on. Let me start this over. There is no O. Okay, so we will hold on. We will adjust as needed. Okay, hold on. We will. Okay. So, what we can see from here. Let's eliminate O U M R K C. All right. Also, can see T is yellow here. All right. The E looks definitely yellow to me. E. If the A and the... But one of A and W have to exist, because if it's the L here... Well, actually it can be, because if it, I can actually do one of the L, and then I can just do a W, and then make the W green or something. And then, really, yeah, that actually still works, never mind. Yeah, I don't think there's any way for me to beat this. Okay, can we figure this one out at least?
Wow, after the C, what would be a Y? Probably it is a Y. I'm gonna give up on this. There's no way I can do this. So let's just do whatever. It's not gonna let me do it again. Okay. Eject. Oh my. I had thought of erect, but eject did not come in my mind. So it was the W. That's interesting to know. Alright. We still have a lot of time because I just failed. So, we can do this again, right? So let's just play Mania Trouble. Let's just put the free one. Let's go to Wield. Okay. Let's go with Slick. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. Yes. Nice. Okay. The I or the L is the green, probably. But both of them cannot be in the puzzle. That's interesting to know. Not both of them can be in the puzzle. So that means right away, I can tell you that the D is either, the D does exist, but it can be in the right place. It can even be in the wrong place. We don't know that. Let's make it green for now, maybe. Let's do a word with L. Okay. Actually, no. Cannot be like that. Let's go with rigid. I need... No. I don't want to... No. Fine. If it is rigid... No. I don't want to do that, though, either. I want to do LD. Maybe, if possible. Field. Field? No. Not field. If it is, oh, triad. I like triad. So that D looks like green, maybe. Okay. Then that means I does not exist, clearly. Oh, maybe that's it. Okay. Nice. So blood or flood, I think this is what the answer is. Oh, it's blood. There you go. Alright, nice. Oh, we have eliminated a lot. Look at this. I'm pretty sure it's probably one of these O's that are in the right place. So let's just do that. Adopt. Holy mackerel, I just got that in just 6 tries. 2 words in 6 tries. I literally cannot manage to do only 1 word in that many tries usually. Somehow I got 2 words in that. Alright, very nice. Alright, it's time for 3 words. And then Quordle, and then we'll end the stream. Quordle and, well, hopefully. It may be past the time. The Wordle in the title is May 20th Wordle. What in the world? Yes, I got a 50-50. I was very lucky. Yeah, May 20th? Really? Where does it say that? I can't really see where it says that. Where does it say it's May 20th, Swordle? Can't really see that anywhere. Unless I'm being a bit blind here, I don't know. Can't, but I cannot really see it. Does it say it in the website, or does it say it in the description? It says June 6th here, so I don't really know. Anyways, let's continue with this. And we can start with